Update from the WDSU IT. A New Orleans activist group is demanding the city release video of a deadly police-involved shooting. Investigative reporter Travers Mackle is live in studio with us with what group and why it says the city is going back on its word. Travers?
Norman, the NAACP says the city has promised to be more transparent, especially when it comes to issues involving the New Orleans Police Department. And this most recent incident has this group very upset. The local chapter of the NAACP has some advice for the New Orleans Police Department and city leaders. Release the video of a controversial police shooting.
It should be. There's no question about that.
As we first reported on Wednesday, the city was successful in asking a federal judge to seal two separate videos of a 2010 deadly police shooting. Officers killed 39-year-old Brian Harris after being called to his New Orleans East home because Harris's wife thought her husband was a threat to himself. Brian Harris had a knife and had locked himself in his bedroom. Officers tased Harris twice before shooting and killing him. Video attached to the officers' tasers captured the entire incident, and King says the public has a right to know what happened.
When, on one hand, you say we want to be transparent, but when the opportunity arises for you to be transparent, you're not transparent, then, well, you broke your word. You said you wanted to be transparent, but now you broke your word. You're not being transparent. How can I trust you when you tell me anything else?
The city says it's not trying to hide the video and plans to unveil it at the proper time at trial. The Harris family is suing the city over the matter.
We have a real palpable distrust in the local justice system.
Lawyers for the Harris family plan to ask federal judge Sarah Vance to have the video released, despite the city's wishes. Legal analysts say the chances of that happening are slim.
So I think the judge is saying that we're not going to try this in the media. We're going to try that in a court of law and then let the jury make that determination, and then it will be released.
No trial date in this matter has been set. Prior to successfully having the video sealed, the city asked Judge Sarah Vance to dismiss the case. She denied that motion. Norman?
All right, Travers. And the judge's order says the video can only be released 60 days after the trial, and then it will be returned to the police department for them to distribute.